is Chaka Khan, and you're watching The Weekend Gamer.
Oh my God, this is such an honor to talk to you tonight. Are you playing tonight?
No.
No, you're not. You're just
going to learn a little bit, maybe.
Okay, all right. What do you think the attraction is to poker? Why come out and celebrate poker?
Well, I got to tell you, I got to be honest, I'm actually here to, as I do to a lot of functions, I come when I ordinarily would like be at home looking at some good spooky movies that are on tonight.
You like spooky movies?
Oh, yes, girl.
How do you do that? Because I can't watch them. I get so scared.
I know, a lot of people do. But I love a good horror film.
What's your favorite horror film?
Well, right now I watch Chiller Channel a lot, or sci-fi.
Okay.
You know, but I also watch history and you know, Nat Geo and stuff like that. So I love all of that stuff.
Cool.
I like to learn. But I'm here actually because I have a foundation.
Okay.
It's called the Chaka Khan Foundation.
Okay.
And we're doing an educational initiative where we're sending fifth graders. We're starting fifth grade and sending them to college.
That is so awesome.
And we're working on it. They get tutoring 3 times a week at USC. We've arranged that, and so I'm looking for partnerships.
That is so awesome. Well, we're going to definitely plug that. What is the website that people can go to if they want to donate, if they want to get involved? Yes, you are beautiful.
Thank you. ChakaKhanFoundation.org.
Okay, say it one more time.
ChakaKhanFoundation.org.
Okay, great, great. What's some advice that you can give other young people that want to get into the music industry or entertainment in general?
First, take a law for a degree.
Okay.
Get a degree in law.
Work, yeah.
They need it because...
I like you, Chaka.
Baby. People, I mean,
you are
it's a big rip-off.
You are telling the truth.
Yeah, I am. It's a big rip-off. You know? I mean, people are ripping off people in a very bad way right now. You know? And now that kids now have so much freedom, you know, with their money.
Yeah.
They're into getting in their own stuff.
Right.
Then learn how to keep it. No, I think that's...
Now, when you're not working on your organization, what do you enjoy doing? What's your game, Chaka?
Nothing. But I'm really, you know, I'm just out. Like I said, fundamentally, I will come out to things like this, of this nature, you know, to try to appeal to people to do the right thing for our future as adults.
Absolutely.
You know, because it's our future, too.
Exactly.
You know.
Well, it's such an honor to talk to you, really. And I just, like, now after talking to you about the organization, I wish you all the best. And we're definitely going to plug that as much as we can. Yeah. Is there anything else you want to tell us about the organization at all?
That in giving to my foundation, you are helping children. Similar, you know, the way the Negro College Fund does, but we're dealing with all kids.
Absolutely.
You know, all kids need education.
Yeah.
So you can go to ChakaKhan.org.
Okay, great.
And get all the information that you need for my foundation. Please come to the site, look and give.
There you go. It's all about education and get a lawyer. Get a law degree. Thank you so much. You're beautiful. Thank you so much. Weekend Gamer, that was a special treat. Come on, that's Chaka Khan.